waste bro right here. To the right, about to dump 2 8-yarders. Left my arms all the way down because I don't want the forks to catch the top of that bridge back there. It says it's 13.6, but sometimes you can't really trust that because when they resurface the roads, it actually will bring the road up and the bridge stays the same. So you have to be mindful of stuff like that when you go onto these low bridges, especially in a front loader. Construction. Welcome to downtown. We got some gorgeous murals down here. That's a crazy stop. this is actually the front side of the apartment. I don't know if you guys can see it. Right here, Republic has a can down in there. I actually took my pickup truck down in that side, thinking that that was where the can was actually at when he first wanted me to do these apartments. I give it up to that driver because that side is extremely dangerous. This is our turn. He did explain to him that I would be servicing him. So, I guess it's all good. To get this pressure issue resolved. I changed out one of the lock cylinders yesterday. The other one, I couldn't get it on. The bolt that holds the pin that actually locks the cylinder in place, it broke off. So I'm gonna have to take the truck to a welder and have him burn that bolt out. And we'll go from there. Backing, especially in an area like this, every little sound will have you on edge. They're doing construction all around here, and there was a guy with a nail gun, and as he was doing his work, it sounded like I was hitting some trees or something, and I was clear. He's actually over here to the right. I wish they would cut these branches back. That would make this a lot smoother. do it. I'm actually gonna need a pump on this truck. When I pulled the filter out, it has a magnet that goes down inside the filter housing. Pretty big magnet, probably that long, maybe that thick. But it was actually covered in metal shavings from the pump. So it's all, the metal's contaminated with fluid. And that's part of why the system is running so slow. So I'll do what I can in this truck, but once we get to the heavy lifting with the apartments and other stops that I'm starting to take on, on the trash side, I'm gonna have to put this one down for a while until I can find another pump for it.
Pack up a little bit and then head to Sunoco.
recycling route to work on some cans for dispose. Got all of those done, and now I'm actually headed to a new start between me and Happy Haulers. That's the brokers that I'm working with. So that complex is gonna go Tuesday and Friday. It's two yard compactors and 1 4 yard on casters. And it's in downtown Decatur. So things are looking up, and we're actually working on another set of apartments in Atlanta, not too far away from there. And they have 3 8-yarders, and it'll be Monday through Saturday. So that's going to be a huge blessing when that comes through. But yeah, you know, like I said, of course, helping other companies, you know, with me, I have no issue with that. I know at the end of the day, I am going to receive my blessing. But, you know, that's not why I do it.
I appreciate it, brother. Be safe out there. Yes, sir.
Yeah.